Yesterday now, Lubbock Monterey faced Midland Lee in the scrimmage, and Eliave may have just been a scrimmage, but the stands were still packed like it was opening night, trying their best to social distance, of course. Now, Mikey Serrano only played a couple of drives, so it was mainly the Shamar Davis show. And honestly, I'm glad I bought tickets. He connected with Christian Romero for his first score of the game. Then the basketball star showed why he's also a baller on the field, escaping pressure and then lobbing one up to a wide open Juan Rivas. And then to top it all off, well, on this play, he's gonna tell Mykylan Young, psych, bro, you're not getting the ball. I'm gonna just take it in myself. Finishing the day with a trio of TDs. And since it's just a scrimmage, like you mentioned, they don't keep score, but telling from this highlight, I'm sure you know who won.